Hello, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, good day, ma'am, sir. My name is Joy Lagria, 30 years old. I live at Hingog City, Misamis Oriental. I have a husband, but we are not yet married, and we have a child, a girl. She is now 4 years old. We are 7 members of the family, 4 boys and 2 girls, and I am the third.
Who will take care of your daughter when you go to Hong Kong?
My husband.
Okay, are you high school or college graduate?
College graduate, ma'am.
For how many years?
4 years, ma'am.
Okay, do you have any experience in working abroad?
No, ma'am.
How about in the Philippines?
Yes, ma'am. I have work experience as domestic helper in the Philippines for 4 years. And I serve 5 members of the family, 2 adults and 3 children, ages 5, 16, and 18.
Okay. What are your main duties with them aside from taking care of kids?
I am taking good care of the children, tutoring, doing household works such as cleaning, cooking, washing, and ironing of the clothes.
Okay, if your holiday is not on Sunday, do you agree?
Yes, ma'am.
If your employer asks you to work on your holidays and is willing to pay as compensation, are you willing to do so?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you eat pork?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to take care of a disabled elderly grandpa?
Yes, ma'am.
How about grandma?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you take care of dogs?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you give a short message to your future employer?
To my future employer, madam, please choose me as your domestic helper in Hong Kong. I promise to do my best to my duties and responsibilities, and I respect the whole family, and I love the children as